receivable order or MRO is an instrument for deposit of defence receipts in banks. Amount to the tune of ₹29,000 crores was deposited through MROs in the financial year 2016-17. The process of receipt and accounting of money to the MOD has now been automated through eMRO in line with the digitization drive of the government. This will clearly improve efficiency and transparency. I request the Chief of Army Staff to kindly launch the eMRO project, which has been developed in collaboration with SBI. Thank you, sir. The second project is PAO Portal, which is a secure portal developed in-house. It will provide a paperless, prompt and integrated platform for communication between DoD officers responsible for pay and allowances of JCOs and ORs and the record officers of the services who maintain their service record. This will obviate delays in working and ensure better service delivery. I request Honorable Chief Guest to kindly launch the PAO portal. Thank you, sir. Chief of Army Staff General Bipin Rawat, UYSM, ABSM, YSM.